Today we're gonna do yet another Fallout video. Yeah! I don't know how to do any social effects, so don't boom me. I'm gonna just quick save this. We're both 101. It's 1,000 when you get it! Wait, what? Oh, new save. Yes, save. Wait, what? You are approached by a scientist, and he has to do some research. But doctor, wouldn't that cause a parabolic inspiration of a fission? Yeah, of yours too, buddy. Nope, first one. If you take the foot before the infection spreads, scream for help! No. Medicate the infection. Nope. Help you take the foot. Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay. Come escape the stolen property by force and then leave the boy there as punishment! Yes!
Congratulations, you've made one of the 12 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Pitcher, catcher, hitter, none. You wish a fool had a soccer team.
Question 5. Your grandmother might choose tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol before she can kill another ball prisoner. What do you do?
Obey your elder and kill the resident with the pistol. No, offer your prime position for the resident's life. Ask Granny for a minigun instead. After all, you don't want to miss. Throw your tea in Granny's face.
Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again. You've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Use a bobby pin to pick the lock on the door.
Question 7. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation. Hand is grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
A bullet to the brain, large dose of anti-mutation agent.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of Rodman the Barbarian comic book. Issue 1. Wanted. What's the best way to obtain it?
The comic book for one of your own valuable possessions.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun.
Loosen the bolts on some pipes when the sink is turned on and the restroom will flood. Yes, no, that's sort of the firecracker in the toilet. That's sure to cause some chaos. Break into the locked medicine cabinet and replace his high blood pressure medication with sugar pills. Manipulate the power watch. No, I'm going to do firecracker.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Here, the overseer. I shoot number 3!
Pencils down, people. That's it. Infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Hello. Hey.
All finished?
Hey, you got a...
I've got other things to do.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay. Yes?
You don't worry about Miss Almodovar.
You don't even look at it.
I guess the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Get out of my face.
All finished? It says here you're perfectly suited for a career as a waste management specialist. Specialist, mind you. Not just a dabbler. Congratulations.
Whatever, I guess answer for me. Is that how you got stuck with your job?
Ah, closer to reality than you might think. Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously. And look where I ended up. Just between you and me. The whole test is a joke. If you don't like the results, I can make the goat come to you if you want. Just let me know.
No explosives, I want big guns. Melee. No. Speech. Sneak. Small guns. Science. Repair. I need repair, probably. Then I need medicine. Wow! I like melee! Why? Done!
Stop
pushing that in my face! Wait. Oh, 6 minutes long.
Come on, wake up!
Come on,
you've got to wake up!
Huh? What's wrong, Amateur? What? What do you mean, my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
I've never seen you so scared until what's happened.
It's Jonas. They killed him. My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God. You have to leave now.
Oh my beep. Are you okay?
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm just sorry you had to find out this. I know Jonas was your...
He was.
But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute.
I can't. My dad can't have left. We're sealed ship. You're right. I can stay here. But where can I go? You're the overseer's daughter. Could you fix this? Oh,
I'm sorry, but I think you'll have to follow your dad. You'll have to escape from the vault. Listen, maybe it isn't any of my business, but didn't your dad tell you that he was leaving?
No, I had no idea he was planning to leave.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you?
Maybe.
But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan.
Oh, that's good. Take the fault. How? Not another one of your plans, Amateur. I don't need help from you, especially not from the overseer's son. Take the fault. How?
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to have the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I own.
I'll be pinned. Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here.
One more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you better take it just in case.
Thank you, Amateur. I only use it at the last resort. I promise.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the end. Watch out for security. Good luck. I'll move her to the door if I can, but don't worry.
Right there. Stop in the name of the overseer.
No.
Hold it right there.
No! Police baton. And that is all.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snakes jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Huh.
You're the best, man. The best. Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you.
Huh.
So before he was a stupid retard, but now he's an awesome retard. Wait, now. Where am I? Take a Vault 101.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Thanks, Officer Gomez. I don't wait you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. I'm not sure a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Who is this guy?
That's it. That nasty
butcher. I'm opening a door. Anyways, guys, hope you do like this video. And if you're new to the channel, please do subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!